being pretty solid. I'm doing everything almost correctly. And while hopping, we must trust. Exactly, my man. Alright. So for Papyrus, there's a strategy that we like to do. We actually die to him 3 times. He restores all your health. So that's the kind of the shitty part about not being at low health. Or being at low health doesn't doing anything for this fight. You want to die to him 3 times. Very specific. I missed the 2 second skip. Pretty shitty, but it's fine. No, I got quality settings. No, rest in peace, VOD. Are you fucking kidding me? I got memed by Twitch again. I hate you so much, Mr. Fresh Sauce. I hate you so much. Jesus Christ, that's awful. So that's 1 time. I died to him 1 time. You died to him 3 times, so you go through 2 of these cutscenes. This skip is like 30 seconds faster or something. I forget how much longer it is exactly. And it's foolproof. To an extent, it's foolproof. Let me say it like that, actually. To an extent, it is foolproof. If I miss the skip, I'm turning off the stream. I'm sorry. No, just kidding. I'll probably do another. No, dude. Okay, I'm not gonna miss the skip. You know what? Fuck it. One more time. One more time, am I killing myself? It is really faster, sucking. Or punchy. Papyrus heals you. He heals you to 20 HP, man. Did you see me at Lesser Dog? I was at 3 HP. He heals you to 20 HP every time you start fighting, oh. Yeah, you're on cutting edge strats, Punchy. Fucking, I hate that guy. Fucking Papyrus, man. Why are you angry? I'm more angry than my VOD cut. That's so shitty. Alright, this is very important that I don't fuck this up. Yes! Save like 10 extra seconds on this. Alright, not bad. I don't keep local recordings. I should. Fucked up. Okay, now we go on the date with Papyrus. I don't keep local recordings. Is my stream still dead? For anybody? I know when I get quality settings, like, the stream actually dies for people, and it's, like, retarded. Date with P-Bat. I bet P-Bat would go on a date with me. Fucking fag. I don't know, man. I guess I'm retarded for not actually keep local recordings. Alright, let me get it. No! Fuck! There's a skip by just going to the right option, but it's so fucking hard every time. So goddamn hard. Holy shit. I'm gonna lose time. I'm gonna lose like 4 seconds or something. It's so hard to get the spaghetti skip, man. Hey, maybe not when I get my new core. When I get my new processor, maybe it won't bake my potato PC. It's gonna show how much time I lose. Wow, I must have mashed really fast, guys. I must have mashed really fast, because that's supposed to save 3 seconds by not hitting it, and I hit it. Jesus Christ. I only got plus 0.2 on the segment. Ridiculous. My elbow's starting to really hurt, by the way. Oh, my fuck. I can't. Someone's gonna meme me and say, "Why are you flexing on cam again? Think you're buff or something?" Fashion boys. Just reset the entire fucking run. Just say, you know what? All these golds? Fuck it. God damn it. Oh my god, it's so hot. Please, California, I beg of you. You think you buff or something? Do I even lift? Oh fuck, I need a crash. The worst part about AYC is it's like 2 hours, but it's like 2 hours of continuous mashing. Mashing does get a little bit easier though, but I mean, I've been running for a while, so my arms are. I've been getting tired to this point. California is actually not that bad in terms of heat. Like, sorry for anyone that actually lives in actual hot places, but right now, I'm used to the California weather. I've been conditioned by it. Just complain about the weather when it's only like 90 degrees out. And it's like, it's not even humid hot. That's like the best part. It's just dry heat. Alright, I'm gonna get a Washua. Washua is just clean, so right once from check. So watch this. Easy. He's gotta hit a green now. Easy. Splatoon. Oh, I know what Mr. Fresh Sauce plays. Jesus Christ. Think you're tough enough. Fuck. Bad, bad, bad of me. Very, very bad of me. Maybe I need more water. I don't want to sweat myself to death, boys. Not on stream. Not like this. Hold on. Always fucking loogies. It's fucking so gross. I'm just gonna take the heal. So I got the molds mod at the beginning of the game, so I don't have to deal with this encounter. I can just spare it right away. So we're going to go. The first encounter here is gonna be the double molds mod. For anyone that hasn't seen my AYC playthrough, you're gonna see a lot of things that you might not have seen in your playthrough. And one of them is gonna be the Shiren machine gun. Now you're probably wondering, what the fuck does that even entail? After this Onion Song segment, you will see the real machine gun. I got the reference, but I mean, Splatoon, man. Come on. Why you gotta meme it with Splatoon? You could just say Splatoon. Alright, here will be a... So it starts pretty tame. Yeah, it's like, alright, this is pretty fucking easy. Does SpongeBob even have new episodes anymore? This is how you yellow on Chiron. And here it is. It's not very hard. I mean, it's so fucking cool looking. She automatically defeats herself too. And we're almost done with this area. So the last two is Temmie and Moldy Worm. Fuck it. You know what? Is it bad that I have no idea who Tom Kenny is? Is it the guy who does SpongeBob's voice or something? Fucking see yo, monster kid. Splatoon really a good game though, if you think about it. Get him, boys. Easy. Whoever did that's GDLK. Alright, we get into the hard parts now, boys. Oh, is that a new voice for SpongeBob? Oh, Jesus. Alright, so here you can manipulate the spears and how you want to place them. So you hold down, they're going to appear in the most downward section. Hold left, right, it doesn't matter. What's really important is that you don't block yourself with the spears. So up and down is really the way you want to go. Sometimes you do left, like on this wall, you go up to the left. And now you go down. Left. Left. Ooh, that was really close. You don't have to go to the end of the bridge. You can stop after the third hit, walk a couple steps forward, and you just run through it. Oof. Man, my ass is so sweaty. Kind of muted everything on accident. They will have to bring this outside. I didn't know there's SpongeBob fanatics in my chat. Jesus Christ, man, calm down. It's just a kid's show, if you think about it. Alright, so I'm gonna talk to you. Alright, so someone said you could just talk to him once, and then you could just spare it entirely. Okay, let's try it then. It's not really gonna take slick menuing. It's just gonna be pretty simple menuing right here. It's gonna be right twice. There you go. Jesus Christ. That was so bad of me. Ooh, so bad. Oh my god. There's a lot of risky things you could do for dummy. you want him to take X amount of hits before, so you can save time. But honestly, this is getting real risky and I don't want to risk this run. 3 cycles very important though for a really good run. Where does he end up? This way. Okay. But I don't think I can 3 cycle up. Oh! 3 cycle! Every single time, man. I don't think I'll be able to 3 cycle. 3 cycle. Whatever, man. I'll take it. Fuck it. 3 cycle saves around 5-10 seconds. I think it's like 5 seconds, actually. Yeah, hit them all, boys! I bet some of you guys are like, oh, come on, get hit by the knives. Hell no. Whoa, new Firefox update, hello? Get out of my stream. Am I gonna get sponsored by Firefox now? Sponsorship, boys.
No.
No. You guys look like you're having fun. Oh, shit. There you go. Alright, so this is how you get the Aaron yellow. And you're gonna get a cutscene right here. I thought the duck was angry for a second, like the duck inside Washua. Rest in peace, Aaron. And that's how you get his yellow. Alright, so we're picking up the clothes here and we're moving on. Just checking it off our grocery list, boys. Alright, so we're gonna try to get an encounter in here and it'll be the Temmie solo. Come on, Temmie. Alright. Tough. Fucking Temmie, dude. I hate Temmie so much. Such an asshole, man. Alright. I'm gonna try to skip the encounter in this room by moving optimally. And by skipping that encounter, no matter what, you're going to get an encounter in this room. And this will be the last one I need for AYC, which will be moldy, moldy, mold, 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 mold worm. So I'm gonna spare right away. Then for this one, I'm going to flirt, and then unhug. Done. Alright, that's all yellow and waterfall. Whoops. There you go. Small mold and big mold. Oh. Chat, if you guys want to talk about something funny, like, we could talk about some stuff. I realize that my commentary has been all about Undertale, and I hate when I do that. Hate when all I talk about is Undertale shit. You guys want to talk about anything? I mean, I'll just pick it up. But this is looking like a good run. I wish I had water. Holy shit, my keyboard's vibrating. Aeroplane food. Did we win a game of Assault yesterday? I feel like we didn't. Oh shit, god damn it. Oh, I remember we did. We did win a game of Assault. One Punch Man anime. Fuck. Stop, please. Stop. Read the manga. The anime will never hit the manga. And then the manga will never hit the other manga. No, the bad one, the one with bad art. Bad art. One Punch Man memes, man. Celestic, you're scaring off my viewers. I wish I was eating sushi. I finished Tokyo Ghoul. You know there's a sequel, right? I had 60 earlier, and then I got quality options, and then I lost them all. Rest in peace, boys. Is anyone watching anything new this season? I just picked up Noragami, but I've already read Noragami before. So I'm only in there for the opening and the ending. But the opening ending is so good! Opening ending for Noragami. So good both seasons. Oh wow, that was fast. Wait, there's a Kill la Kill OVA? Is it a beach episode? Lindsay's got good taste. Yeah, so far all I'm watching is Noragami too. I'm so glad that worked, by the way. Oh, graduation episode. Disgusting, man. You don't like your Umi episodes? Epic Umi Da, dude. Save screen. That's a big time save. So this is, all right, guys. Pick your worst anime. You know, that's a question I've never heard in my life. What do you think is the worst anime you've ever fucking watched? Yes, Madibos, a lot of key spams for a lot of text skips. You'll see right here how much I skip through text. I'm vibrating myself. Oh, I realize my cam is so positioned weird. Why is it so low? Ladder is my pick for worst show I've ever watched. I'm trying to think what the worst anime I've ever watched was. Man, it's really hard to think about something like that. Worst anime. It's always hard to pick the favorite and the worst. It's so specific. What is the worst anime I've ever watched in my entire life? Something so fucking awful. Berserk. The Berserk anime is so atrocious, it actually makes me fucking sick. Like, don't get me wrong, the manga's ridiculous. Why is the anime so shit, though? It's like they didn't even try. Anime for Berserk is so fucking bad. I think Clan Ed's not that good either. Don't worry, Dungeon Fire. Me and you are on the same boat, bud. I think Toradora and Clan Ed's pretty bad. Wow. The fuck, Celestix? Celestix, stop embarrassing me in front of my own stream. I think the best girl is Kawashima. Or Ami? But holy shit, was I not a fan of the entire anime? There's so many parts that are just so shit. What is an anime? Chinese cartoons. That's what I hear about SAO a lot of times. SAO after the first half was... the first half was good. Everything else after that is really shitty. But you know what? I'm just not gonna touch it. My Chinese cartoons, man. Did you just say Chinese cartoons? Yeah? They are Chinese cartoons, what do you mean? Anime is definitely real, Funky. Anything that would trigger you? Oh my god, found out about it. But the updates are so slow, it's so sad. The title for Wizards is so bad too. There's like a subtitle to the title. And it makes me cringe every time I read it. It's like the holy war of something. I forgot what it was. It's so cringy though. But it's literally about card games. It's a fucking manga about card games. That's it. It's amazing. They even talk about deck types. But they don't talk too specifically into archetypes, like they don't talk about tempo plays or anything super deep into that. But it's probably like the most well-developed card game manga? Avatar's an anime, it's a cartoon. Got him. Got him, boys. Oh shit. There you go. Corey in the House is the best anime. That is a. That. You memed us. You memed everyone here. I didn't watch Watamode. I thought it was real cringe after a while. I did like the opening though. The opening for Watamode is real good. Maduos. I know you're not being serious, but it is one of the best mangas. Chapter 1 through 20 something for Yu-Gi-Oh! Is actually ridiculous. So good. It's literally about a kid getting possessed by a fucking pharaoh who plays crazy ass fucking games that aren't even about cards for the first half. Like, he's like fucking juggling knives and shit. Shit's crazy. If you guys have never read the Yu-Gi-Oh! Manga, you definitely should read it for the first 20 chapter. Once they start playing like actual Yu-Gi-Oh! Just drop it. It's real shit. Good RNG, boys. Fuck, I wanted to hit it. Slastics, have you ever been able to hit that yet? Ever since that first time? You can try challenging my times, definitely. So hard to hit. I just broke sub 110 today. Like, that was really hard to do. Breaking sub 110 was crazy hard. I mean, not in practice, in a run. I can't do it. It's so fucking annoying. You don't like the bullshit? Wing Guardian? What was that card? It's like the Wind Guardian Dragon number 2. 20% chance to dodge attacks! Like, what a fucking joke. Yeah, I know JS is gonna try to challenge my times, but it's... I just got a really ridiculous time. Also, getting hit there is very fucking bad for me. I like you. Fucking team attack, boys. I might lose my run right here. This is the risk, boys. This is the risk we have to take. Two techs right here. There we go. Berserk anime is very, very bad. And it doesn't even cover that much. You're better off just reading it, bud. Like, a lot of Berserk being good is that the drawings are so good. Like, the art style is just very, very defined. And why are you gonna read a manga where it doesn't even... Or watch an anime where it doesn't even utilize, like, the art style that he does? Whoops. Fuck that one up. That feeling, I still owe Celestix a sub. Rest in peace, my $5. What the fuck? I hate that one so much sometimes. What? Okay. Okay, boys. Run is dead. Turning off my stream. Fuck this, I'm out, boys. Mashing bad. The first one's way harder to hit the second one. Nah. I'm not playing Smite today. This is a nice let's play. It's fucking Tina, piece of shit, man. I'm not playing Smite because after this, I'm gonna go buy my my CPU. I'm gonna install it. And I'm gonna set everything up back on my computer. Did you just defuse a dog? Madras, have you never played this game before? Damn, that sucks. Yes, I defused the fuck out of that dog. Put it right in the pooper. Skoy. Oh, fuck, man. Hot as hell. Speed jogging? What do you mean? My time's still good. I'm not washed up, boys. Not washed up, boys. I made a post about it in the SDA thread. Not washed up. Alright, we really can't get hit here. Alright, let's see how well, let's see how good I am at this game. Boop. Easy, light work. Watch it skip, watch it skip. Easy. Ridiculous. Fucking ridiculous, boys. So godlike. Oh, I almost died there. Did anyone see that? Holy shit. It ended right when I was about to die. I felt it. Like, that shit was so slow from my perspective. And I was like, I'm fucking dead. Are you kidding me? And then it ended the attack. And I was like, oh my god. I was actually dead. Don't you die. Oh my god, boys. I actually fucking almost died. My run almost fucking disappeared. Whoa, did you see that movement? I like moved so fast for a little bit. Is first time still spider donut? Yes. Man, that was real scary though, I'm not gonna lie. Oh my god, that was ridiculous. You know, now that I think about it, that was all planned. I meant to. Oh, fuck. That Muffet was pretty good. It's like 111-ish. Now that was slow. Exactly, Maddox. Exactly. Slothbeard, I'm so sorry. Dun 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 dun. Alright, let's not fuck this one up. Oh, that was very close. That was very fucking close. Don't watch a let's play either, just play it. I'm glad you feel that way, Mottos. I'm very, very glad that you actually feel that way. Fuck. There you go. Only my League and Hearthstone. God damn it, Corvon. That's that. Oh god. That's that old ultra pleb shit right there. Oh, Celeste, did you know that shooting this once is actually faster by like a ton of time? By a ton of time, I mean like 3 seconds. Torvon taught it to me. Why would Celestix want to do that? I always usually host them afterwards. It's counterintuitive. How do you miss the get bull move? Oh my god, Corvon, don't even pick up Smite anymore. You know what? Disowned you from my channel. Fuck you. You're out of here. Bad get players. I don't want to see your face anymore. I'll try it, Rockefeller. I'll try it this run. You will see my- Okay, when I get my shit working earlier, later on today, I will show you my fucking get. My get is insane. My get is godlike. I won't be at AGDQ, boys. I'll be at SGDQ. Probably. Maybe. Who knows? It's a long time in the future, boys. You know what, Celestix? You can pay for my ticket to SGDQ. You know what? I mean, AGDQ. Since you're not such a pleb. So, Celestix, how you feeling, bud? How bad did it feel? I bet you were ready for it, but I mean, now that the realization hit you, how's it feel? Ready for what? Did I say ready for anything? I just did the new strat. What the fuck? How delayed is he? Wow, I'm doing so good on Death Bridge. I did not need to go for the safety strat at all. I like how I didn't have to go for the safety strat this round. God damn it. Fucking AIDS. I'm so mad. There's no new arrow combo. What the fuck? What are you even talking about? How delayed is my stream? 50-50. God damn it. Fucking astigmatism. You're such a piece of shit sometimes. Pick on me. Like, what the fuck, man? I ate it there because I need to free up inventory space for later on anyways. SMH, I don't want to talk Celestix anymore, he's such a fucking noob sometimes. Any long-time Celestix viewers in here, you guys should understand what I'm meaning. You didn't even know what Sad Panda was. Like, ooh, fucking SMH. I'm not getting the free essay skip. I'm not even gonna try for it. This is gonna be a safe run, Celestix. Fuck. Oh my god. See what you do to me, Celestix? You ruined my fucking run. Oh my god. Someone ban him from my chat. Ban that fuckhead. Ban him. Fucking mods, man. My mods suck.
Ooh, yes.
Never mind. Like this guy. Sabotage my run. If only mods can ban other mods, it'd be like a fucking mod showdown. Yeah, bottom right. You cannot ban the broadcaster. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. What else is there? Alright, the last one. Alright, thank god. Whew! I almost did it all, boys. I got hella scared at the end. This is real good time, guys. Oh my fucking god. This is me doing bridge correctly, by the way. And I safety strat it just a little bit. Optimize the safety strat just a little bit. What? Sub 2? Sub 2 AYC? I don't think it's possible. Sub 2 AYC sounds real ridiculous. Just not for talks. Alright, fuck you, kid. I'd be happy if I got 203. Like, that's a good time. I'd sit on 203 till we found something new. There's so many encounters to play through. Manos, I'm not gonna lie, I'm starting to get tired now. Like my arms are getting pretty tired right now. It's honestly just my elbows. It's like that one time you decided to jerk off for more than X amount of hours and your fucking arms just hurt and it's mainly your elbow strength. It's all in the elbows, boys. Someone ban Celestix, I don't want his energy. His energy's gross. Every time I take his energy, I always fuck up my run. It's like some sort of clash of energy or something. Like he's actually just taking away energy because I have to deal with his ass. Damn, I advanced Celestix. Hopefully he gets globally muted. Do do do. So after this run, if my car's here, I'm gonna go and go pick up a processor for my computer. If not, I guess I'll do something else. I don't think I'm gonna be playing Undertale after this, so sorry for anyone who actually only hear fun until speed runs. If I could ban myself, I would. Fucking epic to say. What the fuck? Did he actually ban himself or someone else ban him? Wait, can you actually ban yourself? You wanna leave an inventory open for the note. Nope, nope, nope. I'm not gonna get sub 2 hours, boys. Maybe like 2 or 3. I'm proud of this run. This run will go on, I'll upload this run. I don't usually upload my AYCs because I know I can do so much better, but this run is pretty good. You know, it's pretty good. Wait, what? How does Toby not get any hate? For what? Makes you do his entire plot without saying he hates Toby. It will only be because he just hates Celestix. Please run AYC. I want to see you die on Corbridge so fucking bad. Fuck you, you piece of shit. Wagon wheel. What was it? Maybe 3 days ago? I was actually pretty fucking upset at Undertale. I just did not want to play the game anymore. I didn't want to touch it. I was so fucking mad. Like, all the RNG was so bad for me, etc, etc. I couldn't beat PBs. Now, look at me. I'm like a fucking reborn human being. I'm like a fucking phoenix. Really Asian one. I don't have a motivation. LOL. Celestix, people. Cuck Celestix. He got 155.09, he's just like, I'm done playing the game. Fuck this. Dot, dot, dot. Yellow Phoenix. I'm sorry for my fucking retarded humming, by the way. Every single time we get to this part, it's so boring. I just hum on accident. Celestix, I saw your GDQ. Wait, Celestix, have you not seen your GDQ? Have you not seen your GDQ submissions? I saw it the day you mentioned it, and I was like, oh fuck, RIP. Yeah, you saw it then. Jesus Christ. How's it feel, man? I don't know what it'd feel like. Honestly, it probably feels awful. Getting rejected for GDQ? Fuck, man. So many people get rejected, though. It's ridiculous. I end the stream as soon as I saw red. I feel bad for anyone that submits and gets rejected, but there's so many people trying to get in. I'll be submitting to SGDQ, man. You trying to go also? I don't know. Hopefully, man. Gotta pray. What do you- Okay, Fire Emblem fucking Path of Radiance got in. Fire Emblem Path of Radiance is literally fucking Resident Sleeper. It's a 2-hour run and it's fucking awful. Like, I honestly think if those two can, if that game can get in, RPGs can get in, just like any RPG. It's fucking Path of Radiance, man. Yeah, but it's a bad Fire Emblem. It's a fucking GameCube Fire Emblem. It's not even a good one. If they picked a good Fire Emblem, it'd be different. I wouldn't even bring it up. Now, fucking Path of Radiance shit. Celestis, we just gotta be bigger fishies. Bigger fishies in a big pond of streamers. And then, if they don't accept us, you complain to a larger audience. You see how this works? I honestly hope they realize that OOT is so fucking boring to watch. I'm so tired of OOT. Isn't RPGLB in like Europe or something? No, I don't like Legend of Zelda's. Okay. Oh, maybe I go to RPGLB. Probably not. Good for you, Broken Waglio. I always really want to run Mega Man games. That's like one thing I always want to do. Mega Man games. I'm no good at Mega Man though. Mega Man's always like one of my favorite franchises until fucking X5 Plus. It's so hot. Help me. They are very execution heavy. That's the part that I like about them. But I mean, I don't have execution. I really don't have execution. See me in a fighting game, I have no execution. All I have are reads. My reads are alright. You have to burn the rope. Oh fuck, I forgot to eat pie. More damage per hit. Oh, that's not good. Oh, alright, I'm done talking. Two cycles. Celestix, it might not be worth it to get a pie. I'll explain afterwards why. If it only saves 5 seconds. You can actually not go to bed, Celestix, and do the Toriel progression, like in our house. And going to bed takes like 5 seconds. So you might be able to save some time by not even going to sleep and picking up the pie. Yeah, someone told me last chat. I split late on Metaton the previous run. That's why I'm like not getting gold on this. Okay. Rocket though. We tried closing early. The Celestix got his run fucked because of it once. I'm sorry, hold on. My fucking ears are like burning. Because I split late on Metaton. I always forget to split on Metaton sometimes. This time I didn't forget to split on Metaton. So I lost time to Asgore. And I might have just lost time to Asgore because I didn't use the pie first turn or something. Who knows? You should always go mute mode. Just cause you're an idiot. Blanket's too hot, my legs are too hot, everything's too hot, why is this room so hot? Watch this light work. Alright, never mind. Rip the no hit dream. Going right. Oh, dude, my fucking butt sweat. Got that butt sweat. Oh, yeah, this is gonna be fun. Real fucking fun, man. I'll be doing this thing. By the way, I'll be doing this the entire blind run. This is what I'm gonna be doing. Like bobbing and weaving, like I'm in a fucking boxing match. Cause look how well it works. You know what? I'm gonna do this the entire run. Let's see how well I can go. Okay, not here. No, I have to actually do stuff here. Wow, what? Feels bad, man. Yeah, I don't need sound cues for dodging. Ever watch one of my blind runs, boy? I don't need eyes to dodge. Oh shit, I'm pretty low. Ooh. Got scared for a second. Caught me scared. That's like minus 1 second. I don't know if this, I don't know if the soul attacks can kill you or not. I had no idea. Someone said it, I don't want to risk it, you know? This is a pretty good run. I'll risk a second to make my run not fucking dead. Fuck. Every time, man. This guy's always got the mix-ups for me, man. Always hitting me with those fucking mix-ups. Current world record for this, me. Alright, Bubba Fair. Scroll down my bio page. Celestix was memeing me once, so I was like, you know what? I'll actually put the world record tag on everything, because fuck Celestix. For AYC, I hold current world record, though it doesn't mean much. For neutral, I hold current world record. And for genocide, I hold current world record. Don't know how long it's going to be there for. Who knows? I do those run pretty frequently, though. Defending the world records, man. If only Celestix wasn't such a cheating piece of shit in TPE. The elbow pains are unreal, man. Alright. Getting ready to close the game. One more. Right here. Easy. Celestix? Why you gotta bring up true best in my chat, bud? It's the only way I don't hold a world record in. Celestix, this is one of your viewers. You pay him off to come in here and talk shit? Fucking Celestix. World record in all the categories that don't matter. That feel, man. Feels bad. You don't know Boba Fair Celestix's other account. He paid himself off to talk shit. We'll be right back. Done. Easy. Free. Yeah, I can improve my AYC and TP time when not sleeping in Toil's house, I realized. Hey Zank, what's up, man? You finally get your X4 run submitted? Hope you did, bud. Your runs are pretty ridiculous. Ah. I hate how long Flower Eat and Asphiel take. They take fucking ages. First text, boy. I love this part because you get to close your game like a million times. Like it's fucking fun or something. I mean, it's just that every single run, we always sleep in the bed. Every single run. I'm like so fucking used to it or something. Time saves, boys. It's part of the route. It saves so much time, Mados. You don't understand. It saves like 2 minutes. How would you do that blind? I wouldn't. The fuck? It's not a blind percent speed run. It's a blind percent playthrough. Which one of you idiots said it was a speed run? I hate you guys so much. One of you fucking potatoes. Speed run percent blind category epic. I don't even do it in one sitting. It takes like 3 days. It took me 3 days to get past ruins. No, you don't. It's different dialogue, Mudwos. It's not that specific. Just different dialogue. Hard right. You'll get world record. Fucking epic. It's not that it takes time to route, it takes time to fucking realize how hard it is. Blind percent's so fucking hard, man. You don't understand. That shit's rough. I was a fool. I thought blind percent would actually be pretty easy. I was an idiot. Pretty fucking stupid of me, bud. Oh, my runes is pretty good. Then I got to Toriel's house. Do you guys remember Toriel's house? I don't. I don't want to remember. Oh. The The only Mario Maker stream I like to watch is Wreckfuls, when he plays Mario Maker and Hearthstone at the same time with two people, because I like Talv also. Talvador, good guy. I'm pretty good at the first one. Tina, did you not see my playthrough where I just went through the first couple of puzzles, like the ruins, like instantly? That was ridiculous. I like using that word, by the way, ridiculous. Just emphasize on the D. How do you even do that spinning part? Hope I get the right one. Like, what else would you do? Just hope that you got the right one, you went to the right area. It's gonna be real fucking hard, though. Oh, the first XO puzzle. Yeah, that shit's so hard, Tina. Oh my god, that thing's fucking unfair. How about I don't have to master this much text in Tales of Zestiria? I bet I do. I still do it on a controller, right? That was slow mashing, by the way. You could do that so much faster. My right arm is just killing me right now. Oh. If you mash fast enough on that Z part. Oh yeah, instant text. That's better. I could work with that. Oh my god, what the fuck was my Undyne time before? Four hours. I don't know how I lost so much time, guys. I actually have no clue. It's pretty ridiculous. I must have lost time on Flowey or something, no idea. Maybe my arms are just really tired, but I should not have lost 20 seconds of mashing. Weird. You mash slow? Okay. 20 seconds worth of mashing slow? That's ridiculous. It did feel really slow, though. I'm really dumb. I'm so close to finishing the mashing segment of the game. I'm breathing so heavy right now. It's so hot, man. Everything's getting to me at once. All right, water. Alright, here it is. Here's a very mashing part. Rocket the police. Oh god. I saved 1 second on mashing. 1 second. Oh my god. Like, it's actually so sweaty. Burning off all that body fat, boys. All from mashing. Okay. I'm guessing. Oh? Wow, 50 viewers. Good job. Do I sell quality options? Is that the better question? Do I lose quality options when I lose viewers? And am I gonna get it back and it cuts the VOD again? Because I already cut my VOD. I'm very unhappy about that. Wasn't joking when he said he was out. Man. Imagine, it's like cardio? Not really. It's like all arm strength at this point. Alright, still quality options? Thank god, I don't want this video to get cut even more. Like, why is he against a piece of shit? I can improve a lot of time here, by the way. I hate this camera. Oh. It falls down because I mash so hard it vibrates my table and it shakes. Alright, right side. Let's write one more up left. Constant Twitch. I usually sit on 30 viewers. That was my concurrent viewership. It's around 30. I don't play Tycho, man. Tycho sounds awful. I feel for the drummers now. Alright, so first one's Napsabluke. Alright, come on. Give it to me. Yeah, Napsa blew the fuck out of you, boy. That was good. Good menuing. That was bad. I always fucking do this, too. Mad. Rockstar, I hate you. I fucking hate Rockstar. Jesus Christ. Said it afterwards. This game is heavily inspired by Earthbound, by the way, Maduos. It's not surprising, the menu is very similar too. Da, 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 da. Alright, here's a trick for this. I'm still doing AYC, by the way. Don't think I'm not doing AYC, but it works if you do it like this. Very gimmicky. Okay, that's not what I mean. Jesus Christ. Oh, okay, Rockethel. Here it is. Beckon. Pet. Play. Pet. Pet. Done. That still gets you your AYC. A really, really helpful trick, whoever found that. I think it's Alamedra. Good guy. Never in my stream anymore. Rest in peace, Allie. Flex, unhug. I can do this. I don't think so, Rock, though. Next one is a Napsabluke. There you go. All done. Now I gotta do 3 Napsablukes in a row. Oh, fuck. Oh! That was like a fucking death sound I just made. It's like a bunch of Napsablukes I'm fighting against. Okay, when I say Napsabluke, it's because Napsabluke's input you want to do is bottom right. So I just imagine these guys are just a bunch of naps of Luke's. Second menu fast. Whoops. One more. Hey, Detsuso, what's up? Ugh. Yes, I got the yellow key. What's up? Someone banned that idiot. No, I was kidding. I'm tired. This one is something I always fuck up on. I'm gonna stare at it just for just a little bit. I really don't want to fuck this one up. I always fuck this one up really badly, too. Tux cried on stream. Sure. Pick on. Pick on Prey. I see Prey's like a double naps to Bluke. Oh, I hit it! The double naps to Bluke. GDLK. That was the last one. Mystify. Alright, good, good, good. I hit it all. Very good true lab, by the way, guys. This is my first time I've done a perfect true lab. One where I didn't fuck up any inputs. That's all the yellow mobs in the game. Right there. I just did them all. That was it. That was the last one. Down to the very soul. If I don't get the dummy one, mad. You will see mad Tux. Can you get sub 2 on all yellow? I don't think I can. I think I'm getting very close to my optimization. Celestix might be able to. All yellow is very hard though. You know, this run would be 20 seconds shorter if my Toriel was good. By the way, 20 seconds shorter if my Toriel was good. I got 3 hands. Don't forget my 3 hand no skip. Toriel, very annoying. How to get Mad Dummy Yellow name? Talk to him? We have no fucking clue. I did get Temmie. Oh, that match was so good. I'm feeling myself right now. I'm feeling myself. No, it doesn't. But I do have a ton of yellow splits. You are right. Boop, boop, boop. Hey, Jongyun, what's up? Is Celestix streaming right now? I'll host him after I'm done. Definitely host him, because I need to leave after this. The button mashing is almost over. I appreciate all the people that stayed for the stream. Like the 4 hours. This is world record pace. This is beating my old record. If that's what you mean. But yeah, this will be my last run before I turn off the stream. We broke sub 110 on neutral. Pretty insane. Well, let's not get ahead of ourselves. I can still save a lot of time on Azreal. I fuck up on Azreal all the time. And I can still save time on mashing. But why do you gotta say it like that? One of you guys could run it. There's 3 people that ran it before. Me, JS, and some other person. It's not my fault their times are awful. And I'm the only one that takes it seriously. AYC is hard, man. AYC is actually hard as fuck. It's hot, man. I've been doing that shit all stream. It's real fucking hot in my room. Anyone who wants it can run Undertale, man. I have no gripes with it. Hey, were you guys actually lying? Is Celestix actually streaming? I want to host him after this. Okay, take a little bit of a break. Yeah, I'm sorry, guys. I'm really tired. Like, physically exhausted. I'm really hungry, too. Haven't eaten lunch. And it's about to be dinner. Sanic Riders! Oh, I'm sorry, guys. No wonder you Celestix watchers are in my stream. I understand. Every time I give him hella shit for playing Sonic Riders. Resident Sleep for SMH. I wish I had pizza, Bubba Fair. I'm gonna be eating really badly the next couple of months. I have no money to buy myself food, so I'm gonna be eating cereal and oatmeal for most of my meals. A couple meals with eggs. Maybe an omelet or two, because I have the materials for it. Almost just like milk and eggs, throw in some bell peppers, hopefully you have some cheese. He was so tired, guys. Okay. Stretching, boys! Let's cut my fingers. That's really bad, but I'm not gonna get hit here, so it doesn't matter. Because the fight doesn't actually progress until the background shifts. You'll end the attack prematurely, unless the background shifts. Good. I mismenued every single time. I mismenued twice, and I didn't get hit the single time that you mismenued. Really, really good. If you don't hope, you take like 7 damage per hit, so it's actually pretty lethal. I learned my lesson about the laser, boys. Thank you. It's all that determination, bro. You like that determination meme? Because that's what it's all about. Alright, let's see if I can get the skip. Wow, I'm getting pretty good at that. I'm getting pretty fucking good at that, actually. That's 3 for 3. But I never get the skip. The skip part's the hardest part about it. Like, that part is actually kind of easy comparison to dodging the first set of attacks. This part's the hard part. Alright, it's fine. Whatever. Fuck it. This game. I actually lose time for trying to attempt the skip because I died. If you don't get hit till the last one and die on that one on purpose. So you never have to go through a death phase. Like, the first part's the hardest part. Just because we're not used to ever doing it. Because we always used to do our old skip. Oh, shit. That is so bad. That is so bad right there. I tried to get hit until I had one health left and then die. Whatever. It works. Normally you try to get 2 deaths, but I don't know. I'm pretty sure I lost some time there. Lost like 5 seconds maybe. But I can save time here if I do correctly, so I'm gonna concentrate. Right here is the 3-point part. Fuck it, whatever. Hit me. That is the fastest one by far. Alright, just remember, it's a Napsa Blue. Just gotta remember, it's a Napsa Blue. That's all it is. Yes! I Napsa Blue the shit out of him! Wait, what? Someone said Hug was the fastest one! That did not feel like the fastest one. You only have to do one act on one soul to save both, right? No, you... What do you mean? I have no idea. Wait, what do you mean by that? You only have to do one act on one soul to save both? Like, so if you have two, you just do one on each and then saves both? Or, I mean, you only have to do, it doesn't matter which one you do. Because I just pick random ones until the... I was not going to get sub 2. What the hell? What notion made you think I was getting sub 2 this round? Oh, I know that. I know that. It's just, I was just mismenuing for a little bit of it. I was not trying to hit both of them at the... Like, I was not trying to hit them individually. I was trying to get it to stay on Sans, so I can get Sans' Judgment one. And I tried to get it on Ascor's. Yeah, I know that. And I was trying to get it on Ascor's so I can do the Hug one. Because apparently Hug's the fastest, but I think it's Mercy now? That hug one took forever. This is probably like 203 something, who knows. Definitely improvement. Very happy I PB'd this. What do you mean ignored? If you were saying something while I was doing that fight, I ignored the shit out of chat when I do boss fights now. I kind of give boss fights like a lot of respect. I give bosses a lot of respect so I don't fuck up on them. Because I can definitely fuck up on a lot of boss fights, and I could save time on a lot of boss fights. Something that I need to get used to. Especially when I'm moving to a game that's not going to be like just text boxes and dodging. Like Zestria. Minutes. Oh, no comfort. Almost forgot, guys. It's been a while since I did AYC or TPE. Fuck you, Sifushio. Yes, I did it! Fuck yes! Sub 204, boys. I saved a lot of time this run. My previous record was 205 something. 205.50? Didn't like it. This is something I can go by though. Hug skip is the worst skip. It is, it's fucking stupid as hell, man. Four minutes? Oh my god. Oh my god. Alright guys, ready for the excitement? The credit sequence is the most exciting part of this run. Oh shit, this is like 203.30. One more text box. Done! I saved a minute on Asriel. Zonk, please. Zonk, please. Oh my god, my arm. Ah. Oh my god, my arm hurts so bad! Oh. Sub 203.30. Now, yeah, that's the question. Is every name yellow? The only one I'm scared about is Dummy. If Dummy isn't yellow, I ban Spud for now, like, a day. I also ban Akun on Modem. Chicken dinner, boys! For some reason, I thought I fucked up Lesser Dog. Sixty-one people are staying to watch me either fail or succeed right here. This is it, this next slide. This next slide shows whether or not I fucked it all up. World record. It's not a world record yet, Madavos. It's not. Not until it shows the motherfucking dummy. Dummy is the one, right here. Is it here, right here? Mad dummy. My mic is still muted. Alright, let me go back to saying that I got AYC, all yellow credits. For anyone that's new to the stream, thank you guys for watching. What else is there? Oh yeah, if you guys are new to the stream, I do runs every day, Undertale and etc. When Tales of Zestria comes out, I'll be running through the game once and routing it. So if you're interested in that, I guess that's what I'll be doing. Other than that, I'm gonna be